Welcome to Tomahawk DIY, everybody. Today I want to show you a problem that we had in our house and how we fixed it. We have some fairly low windows in our upstairs level, which has been a concern with our little toddlers running around the house. Bottom of the window here is only about 18 inches above the floor, so it'd be very easy for a child to topple out. The product we found is a Kidco mesh window guard. We couldn't find it in any local stores, but after actually quite a bit of internet searching, we finally found this and were able to purchase it on Amazon. It was pretty easy to install and should be very helpful at keeping our kids from falling out the window. This Kidco window mesh guard has a metal frame that runs around with these brackets that you screw into your window to help secure it. There's a couple other features or things that I'm very pleased about I want to point out. First, as we're looking for solutions, we're concerned that we might not be able to keep our existing blinds. And yet, the way this mounts on the outside of the frame, it can also mount on the inside of the frame by simply turning these brackets. But that flexibility allows us to keep our existing blinds. I'd also been concerned that it might be challenging to open or close the window. There's enough space back here that we're able to undo the latch and still operate the crank. It's a little bit tight, but of course that's to help prevent a child from finding their way through the bottom of the guard. So this will secure and prevent kids from falling out the window. There are some emergency release latches that you can push and pull the frame out if necessary in the event of an emergency. Let's take a closer look at how this is secured. It was actually quite easy to do. There's four brackets that each have a couple screws, a simple drill, and was able to drill out some wood and then secure the screws. Very easy to do. Then the construction of the frame is also rather easy. There's some plastic brackets, a couple screws that go in to the metal rods, and you slide this mesh sleeve over it. It's expandable. I think it said on the box it fits windows up to about 40 inches, so there's some flexibility depending on the size of your window opening. So it took quite some time to find, but I'm very pleased so far with this Kidco mesh window guard. It was easy to install, a total of about 16 screws and simply some metal and plastic brackets to put together. Thanks for watching Tomahawk DIY. Be sure to subscribe and watch for more great videos in the future.